We have two links on this document, and any links will be created within this document will have some states when each state has a specific style. To show the state, you need first to open the inspector by clicking on inspect and select a link from HTML. In our case, I'm selecting services. Then you select style and click on home here, and you will have the list of state here. I have 5 ones: active, focus, focus within, hover, and visited. All of the state change the style of the link, and it can be controlled by using CSS. To enable a state, you just need to check or uncheck the state from this fourth element state here. So we have some states that apply a default style, and if we check and uncheck them, we'll see that the style of the link will be changed. However, for this hover right here, even if you check it or uncheck it, you will see nothing from the link because we needed to use CSS in order to see a hover applied. What this hover do exactly is once you hover on the link, you will see that the link will change its style depending on how you are applying that from CSS. Hover doesn't have any default style. Okay, let's just check the first one, which is active. If I check that, you'll see that the color is changing to red. And this is a default. I don't add any CSS style. It's just applied by default. If I uncheck that, so it's returned to the initial state, which is an unvisited link. Now it is active. And to test active manually, you just need to click on the link without releasing the mouse, and the style will change from underline and blue to underline and red. And for the next stage, if I check focus, we'll see that the outline will change to a 5-pixel border, and this is what do we have here. And if you want to take a look to the CSS code that will be applied when I check focus right here, so this is what do we have. So we have this outline, and this is the 5-pixel border. Don't focus on the styling because this is not about how to style a state, but I'm just showing you some of the CSS default style when you change the states. And to test how focus work manually, first you need to uncheck that, then click on the document. Now you can use the tab key from the keyboard, and you'll see that services now is enabled and the focus style is used. And to go to the next link, you just type tab again and you will go to the about us. If you want to go to the previous link, use the combination of shift and tab. For the visited links, we have a visited state. If we check that, the style will change to an underline and purple. Visited is used for the already visited page. But to summarize all of that, you can control the style of any element state by using CSS if you are not satisfied by the default styles.